bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. Oh, I raised you better than that.
Oh. Dude, you left your... Oh.
Only. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
A damn fool.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. All goes well. You'll never see it coming.
What the hell? What the hell? Okay, so we can't drive in there, as we've just found out. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, we got the purple motorbike.
You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. The controller. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what?
I don't know, man. What should I do? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go.
I wanna be a shot caller.
This little gem and bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself. Always,
don't be. Yeah. Okay, we're hanging about. Now what?
these. Oof. Sneaky, like, sneaky, this man. Mission, guys. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, Mason, Daryl.
Yep.
Daryl. Sneaky, sneaky.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why? Now, this don't cost you,
but it's worth it. Trust me.
And yeah, we'll see about that.
Okay, there he is. Where are we going now?
What the fuck is going on? Nothing, B. We just playing. Yeah, I see it. Are you supposed to be keeping a fucking eye out? That's what you're supposed to be doing. And you want me to call our wreck and tell them you fools could let somebody inside?
Ain't nobody got past, B. Got the whole crew out. This place is tight.
This place is tight. Use cameras to follow bedbug. Right, okay. Crime probability.
Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, look, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam.
Call Rabbit.
Who's this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Okay. Guy Rabbit saved me for the Viceroy's. Oh my god.
Thank you.
obviously kill him quick. And I know he's a friend, so this is a test. If I ask, you get a reward.
Shit. I'm gonna kill Commander Bedbug. I need to show him this place
is yours. What is this?
What the hell? He was like unbeatable. He was like, well, probably had a bulletproof vest on, but. And the loading begins. Okay, let's try this again. Is it, does Rabbit have to die?
Who's this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Okay, so we did that. Let's get the hell out of here. That merger reminded me of Grand Theft Auto of San Andreas. Hey, yo, what up, CJ?
I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Now, okay.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, do you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
Jolly's got something up his sleeve. Dubstep this? Oh. Okay. Sorry, long way around, guys. I think they're sorry. Okay. Okay, I think we're finally going the right way now. Literally. Whoa, good turn there, Neil. Good turn. Not so good turn. Whoa, how strong is this car? You know what, guys? I think I will get the train. Oh, I don't want to get out of here, guys. Well, it definitely just got a bit easy for us. Listen there, guys. Never actually used a train ever, and apparently jumping out does kill you. Yeah, it does. Yeah, obviously, Neo. Obviously, oh, cringe. Anyway, at least we're there at the uninvited. Ooh, the motorbike ready for us as well. Some of the missions are quite gripping. I actually think they're quite, you know, quite cool actually. Good storyline too so far. Oh, okay. I hope that motorbike's there.
Hey, Paula. What is that?
I love this guy. He's so funny.
Bring in the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're going to ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky ball. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in the car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Apparently, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me? No way. That. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy.
Mother, I don't need a practice round. Just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Fuck.
Ha! Okay, we're gonna blow up the van, are we? Huh. Oh well, not bad. Now where's that motorbike go? Oh, there it is. Can I pick that up? No. I can look into a camera, which is really weird. Hold on, this area is...
Factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Rack, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Two groups.
trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fuck.
I have not used that word in years, booby traps. Okay. Okay, on the door, I think that will do nicely. Definitely there, that will do.
Still have time. Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot.
Maybe he'll do. I don't know. And the fun begins.